on a day-to-day basis, I was experiencing chronic pain, a chronic migraine all day, 24/7. I'd wake up with one, I'd go to bed with one, and it would never go away. I tried everything from acupuncture, a chiropractor, nerve blocks, spinal tap, and there was no relief with anything.
When Jennifer first came in, she was 17 years old, had been totally debilitated by her headaches, had been basically housebound, was homeschooled, hadn't been able to do all the normal stuff teenage girls do during high school, just because of her chronic daily pain. And so we talked, decided she was a good candidate for the trial, and then when we did the trial, when she came back several days later, she'd been almost essentially pain-free from the time we put the trial in to when she came in to take the trial out.
The 5 years I experienced chronically migraines, I was completely limited. I couldn't do anything. Stuck at home, dark bedroom, cold room, the typical, I've got a migraine, don't talk to me, irritability, everything.
We've been using stimulators for chronic back pain for 30 years or so. And Dr. Reed decided one day to somebody with headaches to try putting a stimulator over the peripheral nerves that supply the around that scalp. And the patient had really good relief, and that's how it all kind of got started. Now to have a procedure that gives people either complete relief or 80, 90% relief, that was real dramatic. And that was, just the stories you get back from patients was what makes it worthwhile.
I can do anything. I feel like I can experience anything. My pain isn't holding me back. I'm, going to school, experiencing life to the fullest as where I wasn't before. The neurostimulator completely gave me my life back. My life has completely changed. I've done a 180, and I feel that I can experience anything because I'm pain-free.